It not take no rocket science to see that. If everybody have access to license gun, the criminal them have to approach with caution. Caution, car. You don't know where you're going to face. You don't know if that man is trapped.
But bang.
Rise up this morning, when me look outside, me see the rising sun. Enough people get up and worry themselves and forget about blessing and joy and fun. Can't complain for me, just say it's never too late for your show of rain. Yeah, you don't know, so this is the Rutical Judical Fire Star representing for the one and only. Fire Majors, what are the Fire Majors? Keep the fire burning, same way now. Righteousness govern. Boom shot.
Man, I may be a sacrifice. Hear the pain of my voice. Hungry days, that's not nice. Yeah, my kids, them have to wear a couple nights. I'm a mother for rich bread, I'm a swear for my life. They are the bodies, and if you hear otherwise, shake up the dice, I know the place out for nice.
Up top, you don't know if you're just there for a brand new show, a fresh new show. Big up all of my subscribers and all of my viewers, them. And all who don't subscribe it, nothing at all, no change. The door is always open, so no know if you go to. On this show, we have some update with a terrible incident that went down with Sicker Rhyme Friend. For those who don't know what going on, yesterday we received information that the entertainer car got shot up. And that incident led to the artist losing a close friend. The young man who lost his life was a part of Sicker Rhyme camp, and him go by the name of 3 Minutes. Anyways, on today's show, we have some update on the matter. We have received information that police hold on upon Sicker Rhyme for questioning. It is said to be that his friend death is basically a reprisal for a murder we commit months ago. And the information here forward from credible news outlet people. The one here now forward from nobody. If that was the case, would I use the word alleged? So this is basically confirmation and a little update on the matter. We also have popular selector the Viral King himself, Futa Hype, a followed up with a solution for crime and violence in Jamaica. The entertainer basically has said in order to reduce this problem, the government have to free up more access to licensed firearm, meaning make it more easier for Jamaicans to be qualified for one. So as you can see, more people, we have some interesting update to forward up. Here we go on, we could kick off the show under one vibes then get in at them same speed. People, we'll be right back.
Go feed the cake, cut the slice. Yeah, me could share up the price. Come on, can't turn back from the journey where we start. Judge, I know my word for the pot. Conscience clear, I'm a firm in my heart. Now watch the evil do as we are lurking on the dark.
I told you I'm a bring your money, but things we don't overcome. It's struggling and life we don't overcome. And if I them a fight, we don't overcome. Man, they me know my cup a go overrun.
Misinterpret me, do not get me wrong. I'm not a robber, I'm a youth and full of ambition. Everything for them shampoo, check with condition. Hey, see them a sleeping a while, mommy can't afford the fun.
So we have some update upon dancehall recording artist Sicker Rhyme matter, the Gaza VP. Yesterday we break the news about the passing of Sicker Rhyme friend, 3 Minutes. But throughout the update, me use the word alleged because I couldn't confirm it. Them say Sicker Rhyme did dep on the scene, him care get shot up, but I just 3 Minutes alone get shot in at the whole happenings. And that was the talk where they had circulated yesterday. Now we get confirmation that 3 Minutes really dead, and also police officers hold on upon Sicker Rhyme for questioning. People, this is what the news read. Dancehall artist Sicker Rhymes is reportedly being questioned by the police in relation to a shooting incident which claimed the life of one of his associates. The police believe that the entertainer can assist with the ongoing investigation. The killing is said to be a reprisal for a murder committed months ago. Rhymes is known for his collabs with dancehall star Vybz Kartel, including Like I'm Superman, Heavyweight and Skate. So as you can see, people, so far this no look good for the entertainer. Him lose a member from him camp, plus him under pressure from the police them about the whole situation. It look like them have it for say Sicker Rhyme friend death is a reprisal. So them now just investigate Sicker Rhyme friend death. Them also investigate the first murder we bring it to this. And that is according to the news outlet, the information them will just receive. This is definitely bad news for the industry, especially for the Gaza camp. And me talk from a musical perspective. Again, like what we always say, a music we are doing around here. So for see the entertainer caught up in this situation is definitely not a good look. Anyways, leave in the comment here and let me know your thoughts and opinion. For now, I wish the Gaza VP Sicker Rhyme all the best. I hope him not involved in a buckery and then free him up soon.
How you think we can stop crime in Jamaica or minimize? When me say crime, me not talk white collar crime, cause that can't stop. I'm talking gun crime. One of the major factors of reducing gun crime in Jamaica. The Jamaican government, whichever party decide to do it, have to make licensed firearm more accessible, like how licensed firearm accessible in America. Like you see, Florida is a gun state, and every man knows that every man have gun, and a man never that to ramp with no man because a man a bossy head. Yeah, same thing that when gunman alone have gun and know say you know not them murder you fast. Them rob you, them do anything, them kick down your mama, them box down your sister, kind of have a big gun and you don't have any. So you have to eliminate that part of them having and you not having. You understand? Yeah. Yeah, straight up. No, that's the only way. Because if me have a sword, and you don't know karate, and you don't know sword, me I chop you up, you angry thing you can do a run. But if a man have him gun and pop off him gun by you, you pop off your gun too, what you think he's going to do? He's no trouble. If a man knows, say, yo, you see over there, the mother have license gun, the father have license gun, the pity them have license gun, all the help have license gun, you think they might go over there? You think they might go over there? Who will go over? Which gunman will go over this? One gunman I come face five people in a house with license gun? No. Bro, what you mean the answer to less gun crimes can't be more guns? What you mean? Legal guns. If the legal guns outnumber the illegal guns, crime will drop. I'm not asking you that. I'm telling you that, bro. I didn't know that you're not thinking. General, no, I can't see Camille Lee's third. I need to talk to Kakali or Camille Lee. Bro, you can't say the man them in the community them where the crime, the people them to sell them out. All right, when the people them sell them out and then find out, the said police come back, come tell the gunman who are the informer. How you protect that person then? That more I hear. That more I hear. So when she got informed and the police, we claim same and protect her half duty and gone a field yard up at Red Hills around Evendale and she left in the ghetto. And the man where she informed and have him thugs them and have him soldier them. Oh, she'll defend herself. Them going to her house and bust for her head and her son, her. And go get a gun, illegal gun, because he doesn't know how to get a legal gun. So he's going to get an illegal gun and come shoot the man they were killing mother. A two gunman that now that not solve the solution, you know. Probably rise the next gunman because you're killing mother because she tried to do the right thing. So him come back, come bust your head. Your friend them decided to go kill him, he must run away. Run away left him better than kill him better. So it goes on and on, a two set of gunman that now. While if there was legal firearm involved, it would be too criminal. It would be a law-abiding citizen, a protecting family against an illegal gunman. You understand what I mean? So if you make license gun more accessible, people would think twice about robbing regular people. Because they know say, all the man way across the street might have him license gun. Same like Florida. You see an old man in a Walmart with her bag, nobody feel like you can grab it. Because she have a little 4 or 5 in her bag. So all her granny can kill you. A Jamaican them kick down her granny and when her grandson coming, box him down too. Pussy where you go with knife in a gunfight. But if everybody have access to license gun, it crime affy less. It affy. Not take no rocket science, we see that. It not take no rocket science to see that. If everybody have access to license gun, the criminal them have to approach with caution. Caution, car. You don't know where you go face. You don't know if that man is trapped. But most gunmen know, say, if them walk in a room right now, the chances of somebody in there having a license gun is 1 out of 50. you know, say, all right, your people, since you don't understand me, I say, just go and make the gunman them run the place. Can you now learn what make the gunman so powerful? Because him have something where the person where him take disadvantage of don't have. That's all I'm saying. Won't I find this bag of excuse, but what like the gunman kill police, then that might happen. Because him have gone and have gone and Jamaica police feel like they can't bother everybody because nobody not a gun. And everybody a criminal to them. It does not operate like that in America because the American police know that everybody have a gun. They must approach you with respect and talk to you with manners. The only way it's going to work, you have to regularize guns. So when you regularize guns, then nobody feels special and feel dominant over the other person. It's simple as that. It's simple as that, you know. Me don't want to call nobody name, but we know enough man in a ghetto we have license gun and them whole family have license gun. You hear nobody rob them? You hear nobody rush them? You hear nobody broke them place? No. Because them know, say, trouble. You understand? Straight.
That was it for the show. Big up all of my subscribers and all of the viewers that stay until the end of the show. Really appreciate it. Bless up on yourself and go and live good.
Man can't turn back, man can't turn. No, man can't turn back, man can't turn. Plan confirm. From your week, got a sign of the